Okay, here we go. Let's hop into the elevator. I wanted to share with you that if you're a chosen one, there's nothing you can do to make God stop loving you. Nothing you can do. Praise God. Here's the map. You got to get in there, get in the elevator, activate it. It's a piece of cake. Look how easy this is. If you're a chosen one, God will never stop loving you.